Good evening. My name is Tim Wiseman, and I serve as pastor of the Evangelical Lutheran Church of the Holy Trinity in the city of New York. And I'm thrilled this evening to welcome you to our third recital of our Lenten recital series featuring Grammy-nominated tenor Brian Giebler and renowned harpist Parker Ramsey. To catch up on the last two recitals, you can go to our website at holytrinitynyc.org, and to give to support Bach Vespers here at Holy Trinity, you can go to tinyurl.com/givebach. That's tinyurl.com/givebach. And please remember, whether you've been to Holy Trinity 1,000 times or today marks the day you're joining this community for the first time, I'm glad that you are here.
Bye. Thank you. that he had been a tree, twisting its branches among each other, and tangling its roots among each other, tangling its roots among each other.
Worldly folk, then my dear sweet.
again and give God ever praise. Content with hips and haws and rambling many. In contemplation spending all his days. And
Thank you.
To be all alone in a little cell.